I'd like to take you through another interesting scenario where a 13-year-old boy by named Mrunmoy Dev Chandra from Bangladesh came to a hospital and met Dr. Poonam Patil, who's a senior consultant in medical oncology, with a severe swelling of the right thigh and the knee joint and inability to move or walk since nearly 2 months of duration.
This 13-year-old boy who came with a large tumor in his leg, and it was painful, swollen. And when we examined him, we found that he even had a pathological fracture of the leg.
On further evaluation, we found out that he was actually having this progressive swelling in the right lower thigh and the knee, which was rapidly progressing over nearly 1.5 to 2 months' time. And it had left him bedridden, in fact. So all the relevant investigations were done, and we found out that he was actually suffering from a bone cancer. A type called as osteosarcoma, which is basically a very aggressive type of cancer. What is unfortunate in this situation is that he had a fracture at the lower part of the thigh bone, that is the femur bone. And this complicated a lot of things, because there was an extensive tumor spillage, and the tumor mass was nearly covering up more than 90% of the thigh and the knee component. Still, his PET CT scan indicated that there was no other disease focus anywhere else. So considering that we would like to give him a benefit of treatment, madam started him on chemotherapy.
Now, when this child was treated, we gave him chemotherapy and then took him up for surgery. To our delight, the tumor had responded very well, and not only we were able to conserve his limbs, but also the pathology report showed that there was no viable tumor cell in the specimen.
After nearly 3 cycles of chemotherapy and a lot of ups and downs, we actually saw that he had responded pretty well to the chemotherapy regimen on both clinical and radiological aspects.
My name is Mrunmoy Chandra Dev Sharma. আমি ক্লাস যেটা পড়ি বাংলাদেশে, আমার পায়ের সমস্যা হয়েছে। আমি এক বছর আগে গাছ থেকে পড়ে গেছিলাম, তখন আমি চিকিৎসা করেছিলাম, তখন আমি এক বছর সুস্থ ছিলাম। এখন আমার পায়ের আবার সমস্যা হয়েছে, হাঁটুতে আর ক্যান্সার হয়েছে।
আমি শিশি সরকার, মৃণ্ময় চন্দ্র দাদা, আমার ভাইয়ের ক্যান্সার হয়েছে, তো ওর আমরা এখানে সার্জারি করিয়েছে, এখন মোটামুটি সুস্থ আছে। প্রায় 6 মাস আগে আমরা ওর ব্যথা শুরু হয়, তো আমরা বাংলাদেশে অনেক হসপিটালে গিয়েছি, সেখানে ট্রিটমেন্ট করেছি, কিন্তু বেটার ট্রিটমেন্ট পাইনি। তারপর আমরা ইন্ডিয়ায় আসার জন্য প্রস্তুতি নিই। অনেকে এসছে বাংলাদেশ থেকে এখানে, তো তারা এখানে ঠিক হয়ে গেছে, ভালো হয়ে গেছে, সেখান থেকে ভালো ট্রিটমেন্ট পেয়েছে। তারা আমাদেরকে বলে যে এখানে আসতে। তারপর আমরা প্রায় 4 মাস আগে এখানে এসেছি। এখানে এসে ডক্টর শ্রীমান্ত এবং ডক্টর পুনম প্যাটেলকে দেখেছি, তারা আমাদেরকে ভরসা দেয় যে সুস্থ হয়ে যাবে সম্পূর্ণ। তারপর প্রায় প্রথমে কেমো নিই, দুটা কেমো নেওয়ার পর প্রায় 15 দিন আগে ওর হচ্ছে সার্জারি হচ্ছে।
When he presented to us, the situation was so bad that we felt that we may have to do an emergency amputation to save his life, because the tumor component and the spillage was extensive, so much so that thinking about saving the limb was pretty difficult or pretty challenging. And we were more worried about saving the life because of the enormity of the disease burden in the thigh. But as I said, as a pleasant surprise, and the way the child took the treatment, how strong he was and motivated his family was, that there was an excellent response under the effect of chemotherapy, and actually the bone which was fractured healed back to a certain extent. So then we took a decision to go back, revisit the whole scenario and planning, and we counseled the parents and the child, and we actually went ahead with saving the limb of the child. So a surgery was done wherein the lower third component of the femur and the knee component was removed. And we also saw intraoperatively that the spillage was contained, so the chemotherapy effect was excellent. And after this, we actually put across a tumor component prosthesis, replacing the lower part of the thigh and the knee joint. And again, it was very reassuring and encouraging for us that the child walked from the second day of the surgery itself. So to have a child who's not walked for nearly 5 months and who had a very, bleak prospect of his limb being saved, to see a great response and nearly 100% kill rate, as they said, on chemotherapy, on evaluation of the specimen, is, a really heartening thing to see. What's more important from this scenario is that this again could have been avoided if the child had come early to us.
Ami Bangladesh theke India ashe Manipal Hospital Bengalore ashi eshe Dr. Sriman sir ke dekhiye somoshya nei tumi thik hobe. Bangladesh e giye ami school jabo khela dhula korbo bondhur sange dekha korbo ami ekhon shompurno sustho ashi bortoman.
আমরা যখন বেঙ্গালুরু আসি মণিপাল হসপিটালে, আমরা কিছু জানতাম না, ফার্স্ট টাইম এসেছি। তো এখানে আসার পর আমরা দেখি যে সব ডক্টর এবং নার্স এত ফ্রেন্ডলি, অনেক সবাই হেল্প করে নিজের থেকে, এবং ডক্টর খুব ভালো ডক্টর, আমাদেরকে এত বন্ধুর মতো বুঝিয়েছে সব কিছু, মানে কীভাবে ট্রিটমেন্ট করতে হবে, পরবর্তীতে কীভাবে কী করতে হবে। And doctor is very good.
Often we neglect bone tumors and we don't treat them properly, but like this child, we were rewarded with success.
So bone cancers are very aggressive, and the earlier they come, the better the results. So please come early, get evaluated, and get the best treatment. Thank you.